Yo, what's up? We're Crush Mash. We're bringing in a new band. We're not a heavy band. It's a unity band. Sons of Color. But we got the main hardcore. Past, present, future. Check it out. We'll be right back. started at the Cave. Woo! One day ends at the Cave. Big Robinson, Squash Warehouse. That's it, we can say that is grassroots punk. At every level, puts people up to sleep, gives them meals. Hey, what's going on there? You have nothing to show at Squash Warehouse. Please do yourself a favor and check it out. And the third, and lastly, Troy and Chris. The most relevant, you can read. Terror is playing in this room in a couple weeks. Terror in this room. Oh, listen. Chris, main hardcore at the forefront of his mind, restoring the world. We should not take that for granted. This is very special. These extra songs are anti-violence songs. That is what this band is all about. Violence does not belong in hardcore. This song's called Attitude. Adjust. Change the world, and I probably don't have the words to change this room, but we all have a voice. I think right now it's important to use that voice. What I want to do is I want to share some words. Share some words from a person whose voice I think can change the world. His name is Mustafa Hutoa, and he is a Palestinian poet. And he said about his poem, he said, please save this poem. He said, recite it to people around you and tell them what happened to my home. And the home of so many people, tell them some families were burned, buried under the rubble. What is home? It is shaded trees on my way to school before they are uprooted. It is my grandparents' black and white wedding photos before the walls crumbled. It is my uncle's prayer rug, where dozens of ants slept on wintry nights before it was looted and put in a museum. It is the oven my mother used to bake bread and boil chicken before a bomb reduced our house to ashes. It is the cafe where I watched football matches and played. My child stops me in a four-letter word. Hold all of these. If you are on the fence right now, I just ask that you fall on the side of compassion for human beings.